The Graduate Certificate in Health Terminology Standards is a one-year online part-time program that provides working professionals in the health industry with the confidence, knowledge, and skills to make sure health terminologies are used appropriately in electronic health records and data exchange systems.
Having professionals that are fluent in terminologies is really critical. We need to give Canadians the confidence that the information that we collect in one place can be shared across systems, across organizations, and really maintain the precision of its meaning.
Terminology standards is a key practice area within our profession. It provides the foundation for clinical information sharing and effective communication in healthcare. Standardized terminologies are required to efficiently share patient records in the electronic health record and for management of increasing volume of electronic health information across the continuum of care.
The type of impact I'm hoping to have with my certificate is to improve healthcare in not only the Lower Mainland, but across Canada. We are very behind in technology here in healthcare in Canada, so I want to be part of that movement in actually in creating a better healthcare environment for all Canadians.
The certificate in terminology standards was attractive to me because I work full-time. I have four children that I need to support. Secondly, because yes, I can maintain my life, my lifestyle, my obligations while learning. So all of the knowledge that I got from the coursework, I can directly apply it to the work that I'm doing at the same time that I'm doing it. Rather than learning the theory, doing a couple of projects, and then trying to apply it in a career down the road, I can actually learn something in a course one day and apply it the next day.